Let's talk about data shapes in the context of the PyVision extensibility framework. We use data shapes to signal to PyVision the type of data that we want it to retrieve for our data item or data items in our symbol. For example, the type of data you need for rendering a trend may be different than the data for rendering a single value or a gauge. The data shape property is defined within our symbol definition object. Specifically, it is a property within the object returned by the getDefaultConfig function. Some data shape types can include additional options in the getDefaultConfig return object to give the developer more granular control of how the data is retrieved. The PyVision accessibility guide contains a full list of all the different data shape types and the additional options available for each of the data shapes. For example, in our case, we're looking for a data shape that includes a ratio of the data item's value between a minimum and maximum value. We can then easily multiply this ratio by a factor to convert it to a value between 0 and 360 degrees that we can use to rotate our arrow. The gauge data shape sounds perfect for this use case. I've taken the snippet from the PyVision accessibility guide. Here we can see that the gauge data shape can provide us with this exact ratio. We can also control some additional things about this data shape through some additional properties. We can set what the zero value of the ratio is. We can include some additional labels. And we can specify a value scale setting object to control how the ratio is calculated. For example, within this object, we can tell PyVision to figure out what the range should be. We can give it the exact range of values that we want to use, or we can let PyVision use the properties of the data item to figure out what the range should be. Here's an example using the gauge data shape. I've added a data shape property to the getDefaultConfig return object and given it a value of gauge. I'm not going to use the additional value scale labels, so I've set that to false to reduce the payload size. I've also set the value scale settings for the gauge data shape because I expect all my data items to contain a minimum value of 0 and maximum value of 360. The min and max type tells PyVision that we're specifying the absolute min and max values.